Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praises those people who have a beautiful salah with khushu'. The reason I am not translating before you the word khushu' is so that we go to Quran to understand what is the word khushu' really mean. What does it really mean? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about the Day of Judgment. He describes it in the gathering, when people will be summoned on the Day of Judgment, in Surah Taha, ayah number 108, and at the end of Surah Taha, juz number 16 of the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يَوْمَ إِذٍ يَتَّبِعُونَ الدَّاعِيَ لَا عِوَجَ لَهُ وَخَشَعَتِ الْأَصْوَاتُ لِلرَّحْمَانِ فَلَا تَسْمَعُ إِلَّا هَمْسَا. Brothers, this is a very scary ayah that talks about Day of Judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, that day, the caller, an appointed caller, which is an angel of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who will call people toward the assembly, the gathering of the Day of Judgment, no one would be able to show any crookedness in answering of that call. They will walk toward Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that day, وَخَشَعَتِ الْأَصْوَاتُ لِلرَّحْمَانِ. For Ar-Rahman, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the voices will be humbled, they will be silent, no one would hear anything except the stepping of their feet. Allahu Akbar. So, khasha'a, we understand it means solemnity, complete submission, complete surrender, incomplete sincerity. This is the word khushu' that we are required to have in our salah, my brothers and sisters also, and children, young people who are listening.